Fucking do the neighbors.
He wants to do the neighbors on him.
Now he's got no drivers.
It's going to be a good little gig. No competition.
Yeah. Nah. Where's he at?
With the big G.
Yeah.
Pita, what are you looking at right now?
What?
What are you watching? Mikey working out?
Me and my dad talking the whole time. I'm like,
if the big G was here, he would say no talking?
Yeah, talk too much of you. Oh.
So let me give you a little behind the scenes view. Here's Pita. He's making sure the stool stays warm between rounds. You have here Seth, boxing promoter. Tony and Hector in the house. Juan Carlos Burgos, Mikey's sparring partner in the house. He doesn't speak any English. You have some guests here at the gym. Hello. You can hear the pop, you can hear the snap on Mikey's mitt. What's up, Soy? Mikey Garcia already 5 rounds in, and he's only doing 30-second breaks between rounds. It's a new thing here at the gym, 30-second breaks between rounds. Shout out to Soy. Mikey is in amazing shape. I think they do the 30 weigh-ins today. What's up, Matt? Seconds left in the round. What's up, Texas? I don't know if you guys can hear this, but mic is cracking.
You know what that is,
Elie
CBD?
Remember
my
son?
My son's
smoking.
Ha, cabrón.
He's locked up.
But look at him. He's got a fucking Wi-Fi and everything.
Who's that?
His cousin.
He's locked up. He's like Eric Morales.
Yeah, he looks like him.
¿Qué pasó?
No, no te vas la camisa para adentro. La camisa
de en the U.S. or in Mexico?
La otra la traía.
U.S. or Mexico jail?
Hey,
they have good reception in jail. Better than I have in my house. Mikey, did you do the 30-day weigh-in, or is it going to be the 29-day?
No, it's today.
Today? Did you guys do it yet, or
no,
later? 30-day weigh-in?
No.
Tonight after the workout?
Well, Friday, tomorrow.
Friday, 30-day weigh-in. Shout out to Michoacan, Fernando Perez. Could be that takeover for this round. Talk to the people.
That's
why.
No.